I told you no.
Well, he's gonna think I hung up.
So let him.
Your father Will's never much on phone conversations.
You stay out of this.
Dad, that was rude.
Listen, honey, could you at least look at me when I talk to you? I just want what's best for you.
How do you know what's best for me? I'm not a little girl anymore.
She's actually 20 years old.
I know how old my daughter is.
Could have fooled me.
See, even Mom's mad at you.
Don't listen to your mother right now. I'm talking to you.
Well, you seem to like to control everybody I talk to.
Listen, kitten.
Look out, if he calls you kitten, he means business.
Dad, you haven't called me that since I was a little girl.
You are my little girl. But about this boyfriend stuff, this Luke or Lucas.
See? You don't even know his name.
His name is Luke. Luke Skywalker.
Thank you. I just don't want you with him.
Well, what do you have against him? He doesn't drink, he doesn't smoke, he doesn't do drugs.
It's just I don't want you with him.
He's nice, he's smart, he's got a good job. He's got a good job, Dad. Doesn't that mean anything to you?
It's not about those things.
Okay. Then walk away, Dad. You know, maybe I will too. Far, far away, out of this galaxy!
Your daughter is a mess.
Oh, funny. When she's in trouble, she's my daughter.
You don't suppose she meant it?
I think you better go talk to her.
Listen, honey, could you turn that junk down?
Everything's junk to you, Dad.
Look, sweetie.
Just give me a reason, just one reason why you don't like Luke.
I didn't want to tell you this.
Tell me what? Dad, you're not making any sense.
You have to swear you'll never tell your mother.
Tell her what? I don't get it.
Luke might be your brother. I'm going out for a while.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Wrong.
Mm-hmm. Yes, there is.
He told you about it, didn't he?
I don't know what you mean.
Wait, he can't be my brother.
I knew it! He finally said it. He told you Luke is your brother.
Oh, honey, no, you don't have to worry.
Luke is not your brother.
I'll tell you a little secret. Just between you and me. You're not your father's daughter.